Hello and welcome to Neha's Cookhouse with Strawberry Milkshake. This strawberry milkshake is made by blending fresh strawberries, milk and vanilla ice cream to give it a creamy, smooth taste. It's a refreshing, healthy milkshake you can enjoy on any hot summer day. It's my first choice of milkshake as it is easy and quick to make. So let's go through the ingredients. 2 cups strawberries roughly chopped, 1 cup chilled milk, 2-3 scoops vanilla ice cream, 2 tablespoons sugar. So let's start with adding chopped strawberries and sugar in a blender jar. Blend for 2 minutes till strawberries become a smooth paste. Now add ice cream and chilled milk. I have already added them. Again blend for 2 minutes to mix all ingredients and to get a creamy smooth texture. Now a strawberry milkshake is ready. Pour it in a glass. You can further garnish it with half sliced strawberry like this. Now it's ready to serve. Strawberry milkshake is the best. It tastes just awesome. Vanilla ice cream has added extra punch to the taste. It's an easy to make recipe, so give it to your kids and you can also serve it to your guests. If you like it, don't forget to share this recipe with your family and friends. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And don't miss to check new recipes every Tuesday, Friday, Saturday. Have a healthy evening.